Hi students, welcome to Good Shepherd's offline classes. This is your IT class and today's topic is UPS, hard disk, CD, DVD and pen drive. Okay, first one is UPS. Okay, this is the image of UPS. What is UPS? UPS stands for uninterrupted. Uninterrupted means without any power breakage. Uninterrupted power supply. U means uninterrupted. P, power. S stands for supply. Uninterrupted power supply. A UPS keeps a computer running for a short time even after a power failure. Okay, so what is the use of a UPS? UPS is basically an inverter with battery. This UPS is used to provide battery backup. Okay. So, for providing battery backup, we are using UPS in computer. Imagine when we are playing or painting with something with the computer, no? That time, power or current gone. Then, what we do? Yes, in that situation, we will use UPS. Okay, so a UPS keeps a computer running more than 30 minutes or 45 minutes or even 2 hour. Okay, up to 2 hour duration. Actually, a UPS is used along with desktop computer. Do you know what is a desktop computer? So, a UPS is used only with desktop computer. We'll explain again. UPS stands for uninterrupted power supply. Then what is the use of UPS? A UPS keeps a computer running for a short time even after a power cut. Okay. Next device is hard disk. HARDDISK. Hard disk. And what is the use of hard disk? A hard disk is used to store large amount of data or information in a computer. Okay, so whatever you save in a computer, you save something in the computer, that time automatically that information is stored in computer's hard disk. Then where is our hard disk? Yes, our hard disk is a small box that is placed inside the CPU cabinet. CPU, you know, CPU is central processing unit. So hard disk is inside our CPU cabinet. It can store huge amount of data. Okay. Then the data storage, you know, it is a data storage device. The capacity of hard disk is measured in, it is calculated in gigabyte or terabyte. Do you heard that term GB or TB? Yes. So it is measured in data storage capacity. Hard disk, how much data is stored in hard disk? That is measured using gigabyte or terabyte. Okay, so simply a hard disk is used to store large amount of data in a computer. Okay, next thing is external hard disk. Okay, this also hard disk, but this hard disk can carry around this hard disk. That is why they are called external. External hard disk means outside our CPU cabinet, and it also we can carry it. So that is why they are called portable hard disk. Okay, so this type of hard disk are called external hard disk or portable hard disk. Understood? Okay, the next one is CD. CD means compact disc, DVD and pen drive. These three devices are used to transfer or exchange data information. Data means we just save some images, documents, music files, video files. These are the different forms of data. So these devices are used to transfer data from one computer, that computer may be laptop, desktop, etc., one computer to another computer. Okay, the first image is the picture of CD. The capacity is measured in megabyte MB, 700 MB here. This is DVD, digital versatile disk. The capacity, total data storage capacity, 8.5 GB. The last one is pen drive. Okay, anyway, these three devices are used to transfer data from one computer to another. Okay, so these are the data storage devices. Okay, first CD, DVD, pen drive. Okay, this is pen drive. Okay, pen drive is a small device. It is also known as flash drive. Okay, it is very easy to carry, just like pen. No, even we can put into our pocket. Here shown is pen drive with maximum capacity 32 GB. GB means gigabyte. Okay, another name of this pen drive is memory stick or USB. Pen drive, flash drive, memory stick and USB, all these are the same name, same thing. Okay, it is very portable like a pen and almost same shape with a cap. Okay, some pen drive have cap. Then, can you answer this question? Which devices are used to store, transfer data? Name three of them. The answer is CD, DVD and pen drive. So these three devices can store to transfer data. Then, can you answer this right, true or false questions? First one. A pen drive is used to store lot of information. Yes, that is correct. That is true. Then, a printer is called a pointing device. Is it correct or not? No. A mouse is called a pointing device, but a printer is not. So, it is false. Third one, a mouse has two buttons and a scroll wheel. Yes, a mouse has one left button and right button and also a middle button, that is scroll wheel. So this statement is true. Next one, a standard keyboard has 104 keys. Yes, that is correct. 104 keys in a standard keyboard. Can you see this one? Is the match the following, and then these are the basic parts of computer: monitor, here CPU, printer, speakers, keyboard, mouse. Okay, so these are the basic parts of a computer. Can you name these computer parts? First one is monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. Monitor. First one is monitor. Second one is CPU. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Okay. Third one is headphones. Headphones. Fourth one, mouse. Is a pointing device. Fifth one, keyboard. The last one is speakers. Okay. So these are the different parts of a computer. I hope all are understood these points very well. That is this different parts of a computer. Okay. Thank you.